Don't just sit down and be satisfied with your job. Have a side business. Don't have a side chick. It's important. It's important. Have a side business. No matter what, no matter. Look, some of you here, all of you here, there's something that you can do. Don't put your money in Bank of America and say that you are making money, you are saving. Bank of America, look, what you're going to do, maybe the interest rate is 0.1. They will give you a little above that. You cannot get rich by saving money. You can only get rich by investing. I built a house here. I bought a house here. They all appreciate. If I need money, I go and take home equity. That is an investment. If I put that money in the bank, they are making the bank get rich. Jesus is not saying, go and save money. What did he call the servant who went and saved his money in the ground? You wicked servant. You want to be wicked. You want to be wise, smart. You want to be, look, you want to dominate. That's what I'm telling you. Invest. Learn how to invest. Don't put your money in the bank. And so that people, silly people like Fashola will not come and confuse you and tell you that man created money. No! You get your theology from scripture. You get your theology from scripture. It's very important. You know, because if we don't do this, what's going to happen here is this. You know, I get a lot of people, when I minister, because like I minister, I study the word of God, and I minister, and then I take questions. You know, I was ordained as a pastor. I encourage my people to always read the Bible. So my children go to churches, and then when after the pastor is speaking, they run the pastor and say, that is wrong. This is what the scripture says. Because my children, my son is 12. He knows scripture. Grounded in scripture. People come and tell me, you know how our people can be in Nigeria? They're very cynical. That's how you people preach and preach and preach. What about all